to face the challenge of the Funhouse. Who is mad enough to enter that world of darkness?
Something is alive in the Funhouse. Something not alive like its father. Something better dead. Something that has the form of a human, but not the face.
This better be good.
It's gonna be great.
Something that feeds off the flesh and blood of young innocents.
Come on, here we go. This is it.
Something that tonight will turn the Funhouse into a carnival of terror. The Funhouse, coming soon from Universal Pictures. The Funhouse, it's a carnival of terror from Tobe Hooper, the director who terrified you with the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.